Indonesian learners, have you heard Indonesian people say nya? What is the functions of nya? Well, in Bahasa Indonesia, nya has many functions. And today, we are going to learn the functions of nya that mostly used by Indonesian. Number 1. Nya as possessive. If you want to say Andi's house, you can say rumah Andi or rumahnya Andi. Rumah Andi and rumahnya Andi are same. Nya in rumahnya Andi has functions as possessive. Number 2. Nya to refer something. Siapa namanya? Nya in here refers to your name, her name, his name, or its name. Another example. Tuti dapat telepon dari bapaknya. Means, Tuti got phone call from her father. Nya in this sentence refers to her father. Ada dua tas di atas meja. Warnanya biru dan hitam. There are two bags on the table. The colors are blue and black. Nya in here refers to the color of the bags. Number 3. Nya to talk about something specific. For example, pantainya bersih. It means the beach is clean. Nya in here refers to the beach where we are right now. Another example. Let's see this dialogue between Adam and Budi. Adam, kemarin saya makan di kafe dekat rumah saya. Budi, apa kafenya bagus? Adam, ya, kafenya bagus. Budi, makanannya enak tidak? Adam, ya, makanannya juga enak. From this dialogue, we can see nya in kafenya refers to the cafe next to Adam's house. Nya in makanannya refers to the food at the cafe next to Adam's house. Number 4. Nya also can be used to refer God. And then for this case, you have to write nya with capital N. Semoga kamu selalu dalam lindungannya. It means, may you are always in God's protection. Well, that's all the functions of nya that mostly used by Indonesians. I hope by watching this video, you can understand more how to use nya, and you can use nya like a native speaker. You can practice to use nya by creating your own sentences on the comment sections below, and then I will check your sentences. See you on the next video. Please don't forget to like, share this video and subscribe to this channel if you think this video helps you to learn Bahasa Indonesia. Terima kasih dan sampai jumpa.